Water is an essential and often overlooked nutrient. Clean water is required for good health. And in the summer, it's even more important because birds are losing water and therefore need to drink more. I'm Dr. Mikayla, and today's video is about cleaning drinkers. How you clean and the frequency of cleaning drinkers really does depend on the type that they are, most commonly the nipple drinker or the bell drinker. Both have pros and cons, but when it comes to cleaning, nipple drinkers tend to get contaminated less often. Bell drinkers with an open cup need to be cleaned more often because our chickens are messy. The open bottoms can accumulate feed, bedding, and even feces. The best way to ensure your flock has clean water is to change it daily, especially if you're using an additive. Many of the water additives, including electrolytes, contain a little sugar, so water definitely needs to be changed daily. Also, be aware that adding anything with acids like apple cider vinegar or bacteria that produce lactic acid can rust waters with metal on them. Another thing to keep an eye out for is slime or film on the water. If you notice this type of biofilm, it's time to clean. In the summer, I also recommend deep cleaning bell drinkers weekly. This means taking them apart, rinsing and scrubbing them, and even using a mild soap to help remove some of that biofilm. If you do use the soap, make sure you rinse it all off really well, as chickens may refuse the water if it's soapy. So to recap, drinker type can determine how often you clean your water. Changing water daily, especially when using an additive, can help keep things nice and clean. And finally, a good scrub weekly or as needed can help ensure your birds are getting clean water. For more information, visit www.backyardchicken.com. If you enjoyed this video, like it and subscribe to our channel.